Hello, this is Bwana from Bwana.tv, and today I want to talk about Torchlight Frontiers. Specifically, I want to talk about contracts, a new feature that's coming in Update 4. So what are contracts? Contracts are essentially a battle pass. The design of contracts essentially have you complete objectives to earn fame and then unlock rewards. The rewards include things like scrolls, gold, stash tabs, crafting resources, and relics. But you'll also get some really cool rewards like exclusive pets, unique fort items, and new looks for relics. Looking at the UI of the contracts, it looks exactly like what you would expect from a battle pass system that we've seen recently implemented in games like Warframe and others like Battlerite. These contracts will refresh every few weeks to keep players coming back with new rewards and new cosmetics. Earning fame can be done account-wide, so you can use multiple characters to complete the tasks. You will have the option to upgrade to a premium contract, which is essentially a paid battle pass, to partially complete a free contract. Most players may opt to go the premium track to save time, but those of us who don't want to spend money can grind it out manually. It's essentially the same battle pass setup that we've seen in other games. Hopefully we can tweak and tune this during the alpha testing so that when it does come out fully, it'll be good. The first test of the system will be in the New Beginnings event. This New Beginnings event will take place in Update 4, which is set to release on April 2nd. Sign up for the alpha today at torchlightfrontiers.com to take place in this event. This game has been very, very entertaining and fun, and it's not even out yet. The developers have promised not to wipe progress, so you can invest your time wisely in this game. All in all, I think it's a great idea for the game, and it will keep players coming back as battle passes have proven to do in the past. This is Bwana from Bwana.tv, and this is Torchlight Frontiers. Check it out, guys. This is really, really fun, and it's not even finished. I have high hopes for this game. If you enjoyed the video, please click that subscribe button and ring the bell for updates. Also, join my Patreon at patreon.com/Bwana. You can contribute as little as $1. This is my living, and you guys make it happen. Thank you so much for listening and watching, and I'll see you next time.